Penguins. You're watching the KPHU Penguin News Now with your host, Isla
and Shaheen. Today is Thursday, March 29th, 2018. It is our 127th day of school. This means we have 53 days left in our school year after today. One math problem for today is 180 minus 127 equals 53 days left to go in the school year.
Our lunch menu for today includes barbecue meatball sub, pizza, chicken salad sub, or pasta salad.
We want to remind you each day leading up to spring break that anything left in the lost and found tomorrow will be donated to charity. Make sure you go pick up your stuff.
This week is Staff Appreciation Week. Tomorrow is Words from the Heart Day. Write a simple thank you note or make an appreciation card with a thankful message.
Tomorrow is a busy day. It's just like a teacher day. Box tops are due and yearbook orders are due.
Finally, the Brunhill STEM Lab will be meeting in the cafeteria right after school for those participating.
We'd like to wish Sadie in room 7 a very
happy birthday!
It's time now for our weekly brain teaser. You're driving a bus. At the first stop, 7 people get off and 4 people get on. At the second stop, 2 people get off and 3 people get on. At the last stop, 2 people get off and nobody gets on. Are you ready for the question? How old is the bus driver? And the answer is your age, because it says you're driving the bus.
That was a tricky one. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Isla.
And Shaheen saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Have a thoughtful day.